Hello! Here's a script that displays a minimap. 1.99 version of the game makes it possible. It works just like the regular map under M key. Unfortunately, you can't move while a dialogue is being shown, but with effort it's possible to hack something together. So here I'm holding a caps lock to show the map and moving with WASD. FWatch modifies players' animations in order to simulate movement. You can also drive with the map on. FWatch makes the car go forward or backward. To turn, I use the setdir command. It doesn't work well because the car really wants to revert to the original direction, so driving is challenging. Overall, it's not great, but it works. You can get the script from my website. Thanks for watching.